Bonjour tout le monde. This is a remote learning initiative by Sheth Vidya Mandir High School, Vasai. Myself, Shikta Pethet, French teacher. This is a video for class 7, reteaching of the grammar topics. So let's begin. First question, conjugate a verb entre parenthèses au présent. Means you have to conjugate the verbs given in the brackets. Parenthèses means the bracket in the present tense. Now, according to the subject pronoun, you are going to conjugate the verbs. Tut la fami, regarde is the verb, er, la mash a la televisio. Now, regarde, er verb, tut la fami. It comes under the L category because la fami. So, it is feminine singular. So, la fami becomes regarde since it is feminine singular. Nu dash preferer ale a la montagne. Now, as we have all learned, preferer verb. Now, this is a semi-irregular verb. Why? Because there is an accent part in this. And as you can see, the accents here are ague accents. So, as we look at, these are called as the wave accents. Okay? So, as we conjugate for je, tu, il, el, and l, ills and els, you will have the mountain accents on e. For example, one will be ague and the other will be grave. Oh, and only the nu and the wu form will be the river accent. That means they both are in the same way, wave. Okay, so the answer over here is preferons and the accents both will be on the e, ague. Third, jador, j apostrophe and adore is the verb. Le quartier. U il dash. Okay, now according to the J form you are going to conjugate, so it is J apostrophe A D O R E. Le quartier u ils abit. Now abit H A B I T E N T because il is in the plural form. Wu dash marche dans la rue. Now marche is again a ER verb. Wu formation will be M A R C H E Z. Question number 2, corrige les faux, means you have to correct the false here. Vous allez vingt ans. Now, as I taught you that the age always will be in the form of avoir. You are not going to take it in the être, like we say the in English, I am 20 years old. It doesn't come under être, but it comes under avoir. So, the answer will be vous avez. Instead of allez, the answer is vous avez, A-V-E-Z. Rest all is okay. Set yun apartmo. Now, apartmo being masculine, indefinite article will be a year. So, the answer is set an apartmo. Ria a yun etu dio. Okay. Now, what is the change here? You just have to change the noun, that is the etu dio. Since ria is feminine, you will have an extra e for a t u d I a n t e. Je chante une chanson. Now, je chante. This is a ER verb. For je form, we don't apply S. So, the answer here is je chante, C-H-A-N-T-E. Rest all is same. Elle choisissant une robe. Now, as we all know, that choisissant is a wrong for nu form. So, for L, what will be the answer here? C-H-O-I-S-I-T. Une robe is the same. Next, choisissez une bonne réponse. Nous dash à l'aéroport. Now, acceptons or arrivons. What will be the answer? Nous arrivons à l'aéroport. Ria et Pia dash la porte. Now, ferme and habitons. Ferme is to close, habitons is to leave. Okay, so what will be the answer here? They close the door. So, since both are in the feminine plural form, the answer will be F-E-R-M-E-N-T. L dash Alexama, you or reuse. Okay, so what reuse is to success and you is to play. So she doesn't play in the exam. She exam means the exam. So she gets the success in the or she succeeds in the exam. So your answer is reuse. Second option, R E U S S I T. Would dash a bon service, garante or marché. So, you are guaranteeing a good service. So, your answer is here, G-A-R-A-N-T-E-Z. Next. Okay. Chasse l'antrui, that is the odd man. Une robe, un avion, une jupe, manteau. Now, what will be the answer here? Yes, students, there is one change. You just have to skip out the amanto because there are two masculine over here. So you just skip out the amanto or anavya because both are masculine and feminine, two are there. So you have to take out any one of it. And the answer, if you take like yunrob, anavyo, yunjub, so your answer is anavyo is the anthroi over here. Ma, ma, lar, me. Now these are all possessive adjectives, ma, ma, me for ja form. So you have to take out the l-e-u-r since it comes under i-l-s. Pati, gra, bo, bel. Now in this all are masculine except one is feminine, that is bel. So bel is the anthroi. Okay, I think the Fini, Rompli and one more this option I have given at the end to y'all. Next is Rompli se le blanc avec le, la and le. Now what are le, la, le? Le is the masculine singular, la is feminine singular and les is for both masculine, feminine, plural. These are the definite articles. Now as you see, fees with s, so it is les. Chocola is masculine, so it is le. Le is again masculine, so it is le. Le. Televisio is feminine, so it is la. Now écrivez le nombre ordino. Ordino nombre we have done, that is premier, the ZM, yes or no? So here fourth meaning the quatrième. So Q-U-A-T-R-I-E-M-E, on E you will have a grave accent, first E. This is the septième. So D-I-S-S-E-P-T-I-E-M-E, first E will be a grave accent. You can refer to the textbook as well for this. 20th, so it is vingtième, vingtième. V-I-N-G-T-I-E-M-E, again a grave on the first E, and second, that is the dixième, D-E-U-X-I-E-M-E, okay, again the grave on the first E. Formez les phrases avec les mots donnés. Fie, set, yun and the end bell. Now you have to put this in the proper order. So what will be the answer? You have to always look for the article or subject, then the verb, okay, or the some demonstrative adjectives. For a year it is like say, say meaning this is. So say yun bell, fie and the end, because we have learned the what we say, the adjective rules, okay, whenever the bangs come, b-a-n-g-s, beauty, age, goodness, number and the size. So here since bell it comes under the beauty category, so your answer will be setyun bell fee and the yen. Nationality always come after the noun. Second, il boku chocola de le don panier ya I, ya, so so your answer is il y a beaucoup de chocolat dans le panier, there are a lot of chocolates in the basket. Now conjugate le verb, this is GER verb, as I told you this is a slight semi-irregular verb because only in G new form we are going to add an extra E, okay. For example, je mange, m-a-n-g-e, tu manges, m-a-n-g-e-s, il mange, m-a-n-g-e, elle mange, m-a-n-g-e, nous mangeons, m-a-n-g-e-o-n-s, il mange, m-a-n-g-e-n-t, elle mange, m-a-n-g-e-n-t, okay. So just a nous, there will be a change, that is g-e-o-n-s. Etre is je suis, tu es, il est, elle est, nous sommes, vous êtes, ils sont, elles sont. Complétez les phrases. Le dash mange des carottes. Now, over here, what is the answer? Le lapa. Yes or no? The who eats the carrots? The rabbit. So it is le lapa. Le aboua. Aboi. So it is what? Barks. Who barks? Le chien. Dans un jour, il y a dash heure. In a day, how many hours you have? 24. So it is 24. Il y a dash jour dans le mois de juin. There are dash days in the month of June. So how many days you have in the month of June? 30. So it is 30. Remplissez les blancs avec a, un and des. These are indefinite articles. So looking at the object, you have to underline and answer it. For example, Marie écoute dash disc. Now this being feminine, it is une. Dash garso a bow. Garso is a masculine. So it is a garso. Ilia Chocola is into plural, so it is des. Sasson a sharp, again it is plural, so it is des. Donnelle infinitive de verb. Infinitive means the main verb or the basic verbs, you can say. For example, mange is manger, apportant is apporter, sortant is sortir, and Et is the être part. Okay. Remplissez les blancs avec les bons adjectives possessives. That is possessive adjectives. Mama me for je. Tata te for tu. Sansa se for il, elle. Notre, notre, no for nous. Votre, votre, vous, vous for vous. Leur, leur, leur for il and elle form. Okay. So, dama se dash anniversaire. So, since there is no absence of subject here, so you can just put it on like to or mo. It doesn't matter. So, dama se mon anniversaire. Tomorrow is my birthday. Il va au cinéma. Now, here can you see there is a subject. So, you have to place the possessive adjective according to the subject. So, il va au cinéma avec son cousin, because cousin is masculine, a dash cousin and his cousin. Okay, so he goes to the cinema with his cousin is the masculine and cousin is the feminine. So it should be like il, since cousin is masculine, son, feminine is cousin, so it is sa. Dash frère, a dash sir, son méchant. Now there is absence of the subject here, so you can mention mo frère a ma sœur, or else you can mention to frère o a ta sœur, or else you can mention son frère a sa sœur. Les amis mangent. Now les amis, it comes, there is a subject, presence of subject, it is in the plural ils form, so mange leur repas. Now repas is again a masculine singular word. Okay, so you have to mention then leur. Okay, students, so I think there is all the confusion or the whatever doubts you have been solved by this video. If any other doubts occur, you can contact me. Till then, bye, au revoir.